I never knew Miss Jennifer Pham have her own store.
We try to snorkel and there's nothing in here.
What's wrong with
so
your
we're looking. Let's go down and find some sea coral. There's nothing! Nothing! Except for her leg.
Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They are good.
We're here at the fish farm.
She's peeing.
Through the funky monkey junkie, Miss Jennifer advertised about. Let me say my rating is like
a one.
That's about right, exactly. But at least we did it. Now we know. Right?
Would you come back again?
Vendor.
I can't believe he was subjected to this.
This is
look at the ground. Look at the ground.
I need my first roll right now. Pretty good. right?
I like the corner better.
Not bad for like what, 10 cents?
Hi Johnny. You want a noodle soup? What's it called? Wonton?
Yeah.
Wonton noodle soup. This is a place that was recommended by the Novotel Hotel. It looks shabby.
Right.
I hope I'm gonna come out alive. I hope I don't have any H1N1 viruses after eating here.
Tell me what you think. What do you think?
Delicious. At a fraction of a price.
What's the name?
I don't know.
Aha.
12 midnight. I can't believe you subjected me to eat food with you. Eat up, Johnny. Johnny sent me a bowl of pho at 11 p.m. at night. After a bowl of food bowl,
yeah.
How's the pho?
I'm just gonna taste. I'm not gonna eat all of it.
I know you. You don't eat all of it. Easy.
Are you filming?
Yes.
I thought you were gonna take a picture.
No. See how you like your pho. Too much noodle, huh?
Yeah.
Not enough broth. Smells good. Lemon.
You're getting worse.
First taste. How is it?
Too soggy.
Huh? The noodles too soggy? That's how it is here. How's the broth? Johnny, are you wearing your Alexander McQueen shirt?
Nope. Try.
No.
Take a sip.
No. No. How is it?
All right. I have better.
I thought Johnny was wearing his Alexander McQueen shirt sitting in the vendor street eating pho.
Yeah, take a sip.